Thaddeus Kosciuszko earned a scholarship to go learn fine arts in France. And it would be the time in France that would radically change the trajectory of his life. The American Revolution had begun, and young Thaddeus was recruited to fight for the American side by none other than Benjamin Franklin. Franklin was there to stir up French support for the effort and new talent when he saw it. He arrived in America just 1 month after the signing of the Declaration of Independence. Initially, he served as a volunteer, but soon he was promoted to become the head engineer for the entire Continental Army. On September 24th, 1776, Kosciuszko's first task in America was to fortify the banks of the Delaware River against a possible British crossing. Later, he commanded the construction of several forts and fortified military camps along the Canadian border. His work made significant contributions to the Battle of Ticonderoga and victory at Saratoga in 1777. After that, George Washington assigned him to oversee the military engineering works at the stronghold in West Point on the Hudson River. Later, he asked to be transferred to the Southern Army, where he also made significant contributions to the American victories.
Kosciuszko was admired by general and foot soldier alike because of his technical knowledge and his sympathetic understanding and generosity. Thomas Jefferson wrote of Kosciuszko, "He is as pure a son of liberty as I have ever known."